first time that I was aware of a computer was I think it was the 1952 presidential election. I was 7 years old. Right around 1970, the chairman of Xerox, Peter McCulloch, was reading forecasts that were even being made at that time of what was called the paperless society and the paperless office, and where one day people would shuttle information through computer networks onto screens and push buttons, and very little paper would ever get generated.